Alright, here we go.
No.
Oh, and they're both off stage. That is not good for Red Team. Oh. Alright, it's all on field now. Falcons and Bread go up. Yeah, that's a five. Still the same number of bands though. Sorry? Two bands, yeah.
They've decided to unify the rule set somewhat. Also, it's geo stupid rules.
Yeah, exactly. So, yeah, you guys can go back to the first stage. Which would it be? Commentary's a bit low. Oh, sorry. Here, I'll see if I can turn that up. Alright, hopefully, I'll try speaking a little bit louder, and hopefully the mic picks me up a little better here. Sorry about that. Okay, so now we're going to Battlefield. This is the stage for Snake, since it's time just need to be a little more careful with his projectiles. But like the fact that you can use these platforms to camp out the other team. Kind of get spammed that way. That's a. It's really easy to get in there and stop with the red guarding center. Like, whenever. That's actually something I think Vision has to be careful of. The fact that both these characters can get head guarded. Oh, whoa, man. Two of these, the GP side B to take red stock. But yeah, back to what it was. At least you're gonna have to be very, very, very aware of filling out, dealing each other out of edge guard situations. Because, Snake takes a lot of edge guard, so it'll be plenty of time for people to get in and interfere. But when it comes to, Sandra's saving it too, it's gonna be a little bit tougher, a little more difficult in that respect. Because Snake's gonna have a hard time getting in against Fox. And I think Snake can get in on Andrew, but he can get the right setup. But basically, headguarding Falcon isn't too difficult for either of these characters. Well, now it gets put by the fourth match of Samurai, that's gonna take it. Yeah, and Red Team is running away with this. Okay, so Red Team still has an advantage. They're up, 5-3 stocks. Oh, that's gonna be it for. Oh. Sam had the right idea by going countering Lugia, but it was a low percent kind of thing, so. There goes Red off the top. Luke is stock hanging like a great here. And now it's all on camera now. One versus four. This is going to be a very difficult endeavor to easily come back from it. Oh, he's trying to come in high. There it is. Alright, going to game 5. Offense of Red up 2-0.
This is Fox. Red Team.
No, That's it. And we're going. Sorry, yeah, we're going to game three. I might have misspoke. Queen 3-0 by Alpha.
Winner is Red Team.